So we just came out of the airport, so I can say welcome to Sri Lanka. I mean, ये मैं नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, लग रहा है कि पूरा देश मेरे लिए बोलता है, श्रीलंका बोलता है.
So here we are, guys, of episode 1 of the Sri Lanka vlog from 2018. So I think the entire world is in the pandemic. We are all suffering, we are all having the fear, but at the same time I thought of giving some view and entertainment to all of you by sharing my memories from 2018.
So finally on my journey to Sri Lanka, I am at Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport. So a lot to come, so our journey has already begun. So my friend has also joined.
Hello.
Aniket. So just stay tuned for this.
First I'll be traveling to Chennai, and from Chennai we have got flight to Colombo. So you can see I have already checked in, done all the formalities. Now we are heading towards the boarding gate. So the flight has taken up and we are on our way to Chennai. It's always a pleasure, no matter how many times you have flown away from Kolkata, it's always a pleasure to see your city sparkling just like Diwali lights.
So finally we have reached Chennai domestic arrival. Now we'll be collecting our luggage. We are lucky enough because our flight took just 2 hours time.
It's less than 2 hours.
So yeah, तो ज़्यादा नींद तो आया नहीं. But anyways, now the first thing is we need to have something. We have skipped our dinner, and कुछ खाने के बाद then we'll sit. We'll have plenty of time, around 4 hours time. Then we'll move towards the immigration and proceed towards the next journey towards Colombo. So to have our dinner, we are now moving towards a staff canteen. Somebody in the arrival gate. And he directed us to come near the metro station near the airport, and there is a canteen. So let's see, we hope we'll get some good food over there. Pack ourselves, and after fueling we can move towards the international departure. We are in front of the Madras Coffee House. It's close to the international departure. So right now having my gone over here. Whenever you are tired, only one thing brings back the magic, that's coffee.
Especially at this time of the day.
Yes.
It's almost 2:30 AM.
Yes. So after finishing of the corn, we are now having the coffee. And hopefully after this, we'll be moving towards our flight departure. Just logging off from India. I'll see you at Colombo.
Please do watch the video till the very end, because it's my first vlog on traveling, and I am very much aware that the video quality or the audio sometimes it may not be of the best quality, but appreciation from your side, support from your side would really encourage us to bring much more videos like this. What a spectacular view it is. Just dekho bahar. I have just tried to the entire flight, you know, I was just putting my mobile phone stuck onto my flight window, and it's just amazing. You can see the Indian Ocean below, and you can see the remnants of the Ram Setu, as we can say. We are passing over the Northern Territory of Sri Lanka, commonly known as Jaffna, and you can see the elongated stretch of land amidst the blue ocean. It's just amazing. So another heavenly shot, one of my favorite one from this trip. I could actually shot the shadow of my plane onto the clouds below. So really, yaar, travel vlogging is one of the most interesting vlogs, I would say, because you get to create so many unique shots and unique things around your trip.
I guys, very good morning. I have reached Colombo Airport, the capital of Sri Lanka, and in my watch it's 8 o'clock in Indian Standard Time. The flight was very comfortable. We reached over here within just 1 hour. Our flight took off from Chennai at around 7 o'clock and we reached over by 8.
The weather was extremely nice, so it's warm and sunny outside. So you can slowly run the cameras for how the airport looks like.
Looking for a good place to have breakfast, but before that my friend, he just made me remember, now we are in a foreign country and the first thing we should do is the immigration process, so I have to control my hunger for some time. Pause the guy, lekin there are certain formalities to be done, so right now I'm filling up this particular form. This is the arrival card for foreigners, as it says. So ye fill up karte hue do cheez I would like to just inform you. First of all, carry a pen, because इधर बहुत कोई है who is coming or is running over here to just borrow a pen, because you need to fill up the form. And secondly, you should always book a hotel if you're coming as a tourist. Right now I'm sitting in near the exit, the final exit I guess of Colombo Airport, and there is a seating area also. लेकिन मैं उधर बैठा नहीं हूँ, मैं बैठा हूँ बहुत नीचे. As you can see, I'm charging my phone over here because today is going to be a long day. We have already hired a car, and on the way to Kandy, we will be visiting Sigriya and other few important tourist spots. This is Sri Lanka ka charging point. As you can see, I was looking for a charging point, and finally I found one, but ye bahut niche hai, so I have to basically sit in the floor and charge my phone. But anyways, at least mila to sahi. Comes the first shot of Colombo. We just came out of the airport, and this is the highway, so we're just waiting for our friends. I guess they're coming with the car that we have booked. So welcome to Sri Lanka. I mean, it feels like the country is turning blue. Stay tuned. I'll introduce you to my other friends who are over here. So this is Sayan, this is a guy from Bangalore. You guys have already known Aniket throughout the night. This is Arjun. Hello. So now we are moving towards Sigriya. So this is our car, and he'll be our pilot. So we are on the way. The journey begins. So let's see.
Our trip starts just now. So we are on the rocks.
Yes, we are on the rocks. So abhi to chalu ho gaya. Just got down, want to have some breakfast. It's damn hot over here. So this is a hot dog. I'll be having this. And it costs us around 50 LKR in the local currency. So let's see how tasty it is. ठीक है. I'm hungry, so anyways, अभी जो भी खाऊंगा it's taste good.
On here we go. So this is the car which we are supposed to change. Our new car has already arrived. But before that, we wanted to test it out that how bad is the car. So as we can see, Devdoshi is trying a test drive on this car right now.
He confused with the gear.
Yes.
Yeah. It's pathetic.
You.
So, my first experience. The car is in a very pathetic condition. But anyways, I'll just try to reverse it and check how the thing is. My first experience in a Sri Lankan car. Just look at the car. So I guess he's going to experiment and try to figure out what's the issue with the car.
On the way to Kandy right now. So as we have already highlighted before, just like to give a snapshot of our plan once again before we finish off from this episode. The first thing, our first target is to go to Sigriya to view the Sigriya rock and reach Kandy From Kandy, we'll go to Nuwara Eliya. It's known as the Little England. From there, we'll come down to the southwestern part of Sri Lanka, that is Gaul. So, my viewers, we would like to apologize because we have termed it as Galle. That's not the correct pronunciation. It's Gaul. From Gaul, we'll come to Bentota. Bentota is famous for the turquoise water. And from there, we'll come back to Colombo. So here it is. Our journey has started from Negombo. And we are now going towards the Segria Rock. Till then, take care of yourself. Do share, subscribe to my channel. And very shortly, we'll come up with our next video.